So far, we've been talking, of course, to the legendary Aruna Sairam, and I want to introduce somebody I'm sure who needs no introduction, another good friend, Ranjani Manian, who heads Global Adjustments, which has been doing a lot of yeoman service for bringing the East and West together. I think that's the best way to put it, rather than give you too formal an introduction. And it's very, very appropriate that we have a Western instrument and an Eastern voice framing Ranjani Manian, has always been associated with very interesting programming and interesting initiatives, I would say, in terms of bringing Western audiences towards Indian culture. And maybe our audiences would like to hear from you about what your vision for culture with Global Adjustments has been.
Thank you, Anil. It's absolutely a magical setting for me to be here today, because culture has been the very DNA of why Global Adjustments started. When we started Global Adjustments, we started it with a Taste of India program, where Anita Ratnam, Meena Chittaranjan, S. Muthiah, you know, you name the people who spell culture in this city of Chennai, they came together and we did a seminar, and we put together people like Ford Motor Company or others into the room, and they learned about the culture in one place. So today, it's come 15 years later, but India has also emerged in the mind of people saying, we need India to save the world, we need your culture. So to be able to do that today, I find without behavior, there is no business. So to do something like doing business in India, which is what we're hoping to encourage, they have to have the cultural aspect of understanding who we are and what we stand for.
So what can we expect out of this show that Arunaji is going to do for you, which we're hearing a lot about?
First thing you can expect from this show is a sincere effort to help the retiring musicians who have been accompanying people. Arunaka often tells me, and so do other dancers and singer friends, that these people in the background are the people that also uplift us and help us become fully realize what we do. So it's going to be a cause for them that we are hoping to make as a corpus. But the show itself is simply spectacular. I have seen, in Hindi we call it a jhalak of this, in Shakti Stal, when Indira Gandhi's 25th anniversary was celebrated, and Arunaka did a show with, I don't know, 7 or 8 languages, in quickly bringing together the entire cabinet of ministers along with Sri Manmohan ji and Sri Sonia ji to a stop thinking for 23 minutes about the oneness of all. And this will be an expanded version of that. You know, Arunaka
this
has
is too tantalizing, so we have to have her sing at least 2 lines for us now.
All right.
So over to Aruna ji.
Yeah, well, I'm going to sing you a snatch of the song that they sing in Kolkata when they awaken the mother Kali in the Kalighat temple early morning.
Hey Bhagavati Mahamaya Tumi Trigunartika Tumi Rajo Guni Brahmar Gihini Bhar Devi Tumi Shat Bhagune Vishnor Patni Lakhi Akata Durga Tamo Gune Shiver Vanita Parvati Kanya Kumari Akata Durga Nijadeho Shumbha Prabhate Shatrudhana Kale Agni Varna Agni Lochana Hey Usha Lagne Mahadevi Tumari Pugane Palir Bhakti Raja Purna Vanna Loka Shatagala Mila Vikasita Ho Dighe Dighandhe Hey Amrita Jyoti Shoho Prohoro no Dharini
बोलो प्रदायिनी तुम्हें जागो जागो तुम्हें जागो।
नाइस, थैंक यू।